Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I am going to teach you how to use comparative and superlative adjectives in Farsi. It's very easy. First of all, let me explain what do I mean by comparative and superlative adjectives. In English, when you use a word like bigger, better, more expensive, you're actually using a comparative adjective because you're comparing two things. Something is bigger than the other thing, or something is more expensive than the other thing. With superlative adjectives, basically in English, you use something like the tallest, the biggest, or the most expensive. So in this case, you are separating one particular item from a collection of items, and you're saying that this thing is biggest, the most expensive one, or the tallest one. So this is basically the technical explanation what a comparative adjective and a superlative adjective is. Now, in Farsi, it's very easy. I'm going to use these Russian dolls that my dear friend Senya, hi Senya, by the way, from Russia, has gifted to me. So here, I'm going to use these little babies to show you how the comparative and superlative adjective in Farsi works. Okay. Imagine here, first of all, let me tell you, the word for doll in Farsi is arusak. Arusak. Arus in Farsi means bride. And that ak that you see at the end of the word basically is a diminutive. It means small, so little, little bride. That's how we refer to a doll. We call them little brides. Okay, so here I have this arusak, which is pretty big, as you can see. Then I have a medium-sized one, and then I have a small one. The word for big in Farsi is bozorg. Bozorg. Excellent. Now, I want to say this baby here is bigger than that baby, right? So what type of adjective I will use? Bozorg-tar. Bozorg-tar. Basically, tar is a suffix that we add to an adjective in Farsi, to any adjective, in order to say that that adjective is meaning bigger, better, or more of something, right? So, bozorg tar simply is bigger. If I wanted to say more expensive, it would be the same structure. So in Farsi, we just really have one way of doing this. It's not like in English that sometimes you have to add ER to the adjective and then sometimes you have to precede it with more. English is a little bit more complicated, right? So Farsi is very straightforward. You just add tar to your adjective and voila, you have your comparative adjective. So bozorg tar. This baby here is bozorgtar than this one. All right, now I want to say that this baby here is the biggest of them all. The biggest. Again, very easy. This time, instead of tar, you will add tarin. Tarin. So tarin basically is a suffix that we use to make superlative adjectives in Farsi, which means if you want to say something like biggest, most expensive, tallest, hardest, all of those words in Farsi will end in tarin, right? So, bozorg tarin. This arusak doll here is bozorg tarin, the biggest of them all, bozorg tarin. Now, let me teach you the word for small. Small is kuchik, kuchik. We also have a more colloquial version, kuchulu, kuchulu. For some reason, my students love that word, kuchulu. I guess it sounds cute. So, kuchulu is small or little. Now, imagine you want to say that this baby here is the smallest. How would you say that? Think about it. You have the word kuchulu or kuchik, and all you need to do, you want to add tarin, because the smallest, right? So it would be kuchik tarin or kuchulu tarin is the smallest, right? Very good. That's your superlative here. Now, imagine you want to say that this doll here is smaller than this doll. How would that go? Smaller. This time you're comparing. So we're going to make a comparative adjective. Smaller would be küçükter or küçülüter. Okay. Now, homework for you. How would you say this baby here in the middle that we have not really used that much is smaller than this one? Smaller than this one. And also, I want you to think about how would you say that this baby is bigger than this one, all right? Bigger. So you want to think of two comparative adjectives here. Smaller, bigger. All right, leave your answers in the comments below and let's catch up soon. Khudafiz.